is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. As you can see by the title of this video, I'm going to be doing a reaction to Chris Brown's Summer Too Hot. This song has been out for 11 days. And I'm just now getting around to it. Wow. Y'all, if the quality of my videos seem a little bit different, it is because I'm recording on my phone. My camera is, I don't know what happened to it, but the memory card part of it is like messed up. I don't know what happened. I haven't used my camera in over a month, and it's just like, of course, when I want to come back to YouTube, something's always got to be, you know, wrong. But the devil's trying to be busy. But let me tell you one thing, I rebuke him and I keep working. I'm gonna work around it. I'm gonna work around my struggles. I'm gonna work around my obstacles. Maybe I'm gonna find a way. Where there's a will, there's a way. And I got a will to get these videos out. So without any further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and get into this video. But if you have not already, I'm gonna link all of my Chris Brown videos that I reacted to on this channel, even my Chris Brown One of Them Ones tour concert, coming up on the 1 year anniversary of that concert. So I'm gonna go ahead and link that video and you can watch it, you know what I'm saying? Get the views up on it, write the views up on all of my Chris Brown reactions. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get into this video. I'm gonna go ahead and get into this song, Summer Too Hot by Chris Brown. Let's see. Chris Brown really be coming with the summer hits, for real. What, last summer was Warm Embrace? Okay. Yes. What? It ain't Chris Brown if the song ain't a little freak nasty. You know what I'm saying? It ain't a Chris Brown song if it ain't giving a little freak nasty. He said, you know, I like to pull on it when it's tied back. You know, call on me when you feeling. All right. Okay. I don't know this song, y'all. I'm looking at the closed captions, but it's very catchy. It's something that you can absolutely. It's something that you can absolutely, definitely learn. Summer too hot, da 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 da, on the da 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 da, or whatever he said. Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay. What? I gotta pause this because it's just like, it's so, I feel like this song, the lyrics maybe it's all just going over my head, but sometimes I just feel like it's all over the place. We go, I don't know. You say that you can't dance, but you can. Maybe he's not meaning actual dancing. Summer too hot. Maybe he mean, you know, us getting spicy this summer. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm trying not to let it go over my head, but, you know, I just feel like it is going over my head. And because it's going over my head, it's starting to sound all over the place. Like, what is the message of the song? I guess the basis of it is sex. Yes. Okay. Sex sales. That's the base of the song. But what's the real message? Huh? Whatever. Come on, harmonies. Okay. okay? Yeah, sing, baby. Yes. Wait. Yes. A vibe. Wait. Sing. I love a good background vocal because Chris is going to give the background. The ad libs, all that. Yes. Y'all better fade me out. Yes. Come on, Summer Too Hot. Chris is always coming with it. Chris is always coming with the bops. He is always coming with the summer hits. He's gonna give you a song for every season. This right here is giving very much coasting down the freeway, sunset, you know what I'm saying, chilling on the beach. Just, I mean, it gives you the visual. The songs always give the visual, and I'm really here for it. I love it. I love y'all. Know I love me some Chris Brown. That is my first true love. Always here to support my man. Summer Too Hot. I'm trying to see what this summer is on. I gotta get up outside this summer because I ain't been outside. This was the summer that I was supposed to be outside. But maybe I'm inside for a reason. Because you know what? Y'all crazy outside. And I ain't got time for y'all. It's just so much going on. Every day I done got online. Woke up this morning and saw something about a mash. Yesterday saw something about a mash. And the day before that I saw something about a mash. And it makes you not want to go outside. So maybe the summer needs to be... Maybe the summer don't need to be too hot, because y'all really out here tripping. Y'all act like y'all don't know how to be outside. That has nothing to do with the song, but I'm going to just end it right here. So if you have not already, please join the squad and subscribe. Leave a comment down below telling me anything else you guys want me to react to. Give this video a big thumbs up. Turn on the notification bell to be notified every time I upload a video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.